Hey guys, it's Winter and Snow, and welcome back to another one of my videos. I'm gonna be showing you guys my first attempt at making cookies on my own. So, truth be told, I am not an expert at making cookies. This actually came out better than I had expected. So, if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, like, share, and comment, subscribe, do all that. And on with the video. First things first, flour, then eggs, baking powder, sugar, butter, vegetable oil, marmalade, and lemon juice. First, mix in the butter and the oil, and then mix it all in with the sugar. Then, add in an egg and mix. Next, pour in the lemon juice. Now mix in the marmalade. Mix it all in till it's smooth, then switch your whisk for a wooden spoon. Next, mix in the flour. Adding milk is optional. After adding in all the flour, switch the wooden spoon and use your hands to mix in the dough. Knead the dough till it's all smooth. This might take a while. Next, roll out the dough and cut out the cookies. Place your cookies on a well-floured tray or baking sheets. In a preheated oven, let your cookies bake for 25 minutes, flipping them over halfway through baking time. After that, allow the cookies to cool. Adding marmalade to the top of the cookies is optional.